Dear friends of St. Luke Productions, I wanted to share with you this time just about an experience I had after watching the show on Father Tolton from Slave to Priest that we just recently performed at. You know, a lot of times most of us feel that we're kind of trapped. We'd like to escape out of a certain situation. Maybe it's with our spouse, our family, our relatives, our friends. It could be an employment. It could be certain addictions and temptations that we're having, spiritual warfare of some sort, whatever it might be. And we don't know how to get out of it. We feel kind of helpless and we want to just escape out of this dilemma. How can we get out of it? We come to a concrete wall almost. And how are we going to get past it? So you can imagine, and I reflect upon this, what it must have been like for the Israelites in a very dramatic scene when they go to the edge of the Red Sea and they look behind them and they see all those Egyptian soldiers and Pharaoh and the chariots coming after them. What are they going to do? How are they going to get across that Red Sea? Well, the same thing happened to Mama Tolton, the mother of Father Tolton. She was a slave with her children, but they were going to be sold down river. So she had to make a decision in the middle of the night that she's going to escape from her plantation and head towards the Mississippi River. And she's going to try to get across that Mississippi River. Now, this is an impossible thing because she's never seen the Mississippi River. How is she going to get across? And so she goes there with these children, with the Confederate slave hunters are trying to find them. And so she goes across, she finds a rowboat, and she doesn't know even how to do a rowboat, how to row. And she puts the children in and she goes back and forth and she somehow miraculously escapes across the Mississippi, like the Red Sea, with soldiers shooting at her, and they survive. Well, I went to this courage and this trust in God that Mama Tolton has. She's praying the entire time. Well, I went to a performance and two women come after the show and they're from Cuba. And they were crying because their mother did the same thing for them. She took them in the middle of the night to escape Cuba under Castro's regime so they wouldn't be imprisoned or killed. And then I go over to these two Vietnamese women who come up to me, and it was their story, the same thing. Their mother had to gather their children and escape from this terrible situation they were in. And by the grace of God, they all survived and came to be united, even though they were separated in our country again. So it made me think, you know, a lot of us feel, maybe not in such a dramatic fashion, but we feel that we can't get out of our difficulties. We're worried, we're afraid, we can't trust God. But I think what we have to do is take that step by trusting in God and have the courage to go forward, because He holds everything in His hands and He can help us, just as He helped Mama Tolton, just as He helped those Cuban sisters, and just as He helped the Vietnamese family. He can help us get out of our difficulties and addictions, whatever troubles they may be. And the Christ and the saints are who we need to trust, because they will help us through that darkness. They are the light to open up the doors wide. So I pray for each and every one of you that you cannot be afraid and run the race to the end so that we can all enter the kingdom of heaven. God bless you. And I pray for each and every one of you. Thank you for your prayers and support. God bless.